are grey and olive green, replete in varying tones and textures to create a bed set bed that stands out from natural wood walls, for example. Framed dried appear as one large composition to tone down the busyness of the walls. Randomly placed boards create similarly calming quarters by exhibiting oversized artwork or large grouping of same size artwork by displaying just two or three hues as plush, rouge, and silky textiles. Tone on tone upholstery fabrics in understated areas. The second step strategy will be how to use color with wood walls. Choose accent colors cued by the wood undertones to fashion cohesively charming spaces. In general, wood walls with sport yellow, orange, reddish brown, or bluish brown undertones. Enhance honey tone walls with golden yellow and medium green accessories. Complement wood walls sporting reddish undertones with burgundy, Hanzo green, and eggplant accents. Medium brown dressed with gray and naturally light wood walls pair nicely with most colors. But consider how you want your room to feel when choosing color companions. The higher the contrast between walls and furnishing, as in pine wall bathroom outfitted with bright white textures, the more dramatic a space will appear. Prefer similar scenes? Opt for low-key color patterns and partners, such as taupe, putty, and khaki. The last strategy will be to look at the undertones. If you prefer wood-walled interiors that are lively and feel modern, brighten your decorating palette to boost the contrast between walls and furnishing. Keep chaos at bay by accessorizing with saturated hues, inspired by the wood undertones. If the wood has yellow or orange undertones, boost the fun factor by adding sassy citrus green and sunshine yellows. If the wood undertones are reddish brown or bluish brown, introduce splashes of cherry red or vibrant turquoise to give dark wood walled rooms a cheery lift. So that's all for today, and by thinking in harmonize and creating pairing that forge complementary relationships, you'll create rooms that allow both your wood walls and furnishing to shine. Keep coming if you want more wall ideas and tips for decorating your house. And that's all for today. If you like this video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and I will see you all next time. Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to Decor Puzzle. Please subscribe to our channel if you haven't already, and if you like this video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and let's get started. Today we'll be discussing tips and strategies on how to decorate with wood walls. Wood clad walls, whether stained, painted, or unfinished, add layers of richness and warmth that brings cocoon-like dimensions to any size room. Though welcome additions to most designs, wood walls present a few challenges when it's time to decorate a space. The walls introduce an enveloping repetitive pattern that needs to be considered when choosing fabrics and arranging furniture. When wood walls are high in impact or dark in tone, keep fabrics modest, simple, furniture arrangements orderly, and accessories restrained to balance the board after board wood wall configuration. Woods such as mahogany, walnut, or sherry can darken a room in an unflattering way. You'll need to brighten the room shadowy qualities with light and breezy upholstery fabrics, silvery finishes, and furnishing with airy salons. Conversely, white painted, naturally stained boards and mid tones wood showcase vivid upholstery fabrics, black finishes and accessories, and traditional and modern furniture lines. Though style is always a matter of personal taste, consider the following strategies to help you determine what works best with your wood walls. Neutral tones and wood walls. Wood walls provide organic backdrops that are readily enhanced by forest and field colors and imagery. Seagrass and seashell rugs and handcrafted logs and driftwood furnishing, but wood walls also set a sophisticated stage for more elegant appointments. Tones of coral gray and olive green repeat in varying tones and textures to create a bed set bed that stands out from natural wood walls, for example. Framed dried appear as one large composition to tone down the busyness of the walls. Randomly placed boards create similarly calming quarters by exhibiting oversized artwork or large grouping of same size artwork by displaying just two or three hues as plush, rouge, and silky textiles. Tone on tone upholstery fabrics in understated areas. The second step strategy will be how to use color with wood walls. Choose accent colors cued by the wood undertones to fashion cohesively charming spaces. In general, wood walls with sport yellow, orange, reddish brown, or bluish brown undertones. Enhance honey tone walls with golden yellow and medium green accessories. Complement wood walls sporting reddish undertones with burgundy, Hanzo green.